As long ago in Zhao Dynasty, the rough Qinxi Wang monarchy, ruling on the first emperor. And for unifying China, he was the man behind the Great Wall of China. A steady side, a silly you know, guarded by eye, a life-size terracotta army. He was first his mausoleum with the famous terracotta near the modern day Xi'an. Now the Shaanxi province, he was the man behind the Great Wall of China. And city side was sharing a mall guarded by a life-size terracotta army. Yurim King of Kings and the first emperor, Qinxi Wang Qi. He was the man behind the Great Wall of China. Criticized, my silly you know, guarded by a life-size terracotta army. Qinxi Wang Qi of the dynasty. Qinxi Wang Qi. Long and the dynasty, there was Qinxi Wang monarchy, ruling on the first emperor. And for unifying China, Qinxi Wang Qi was a cruel tyrant and an aggressor and invader. But he was an epic ruler of the Zhang Dynasty. Wang Qi, Qinxi Wang Qi of Zhao Dynasty. Qinxi Wang Qi of Zhao Dynasty.